out a giant scream. And then it's going to explode! And the audience is going to be coated in mucus and bile! And that thing in the middle of this mountain is you! Randy, you are Freud. Then I looked at him and I said, I'll do it. Fuck yeah, I'll do it. I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about right now, Dave. But I will fucking do it because I knew he could make it work. Think about the concept of GWAR. Just consider GWAR for a second. Should it work? No! Fuck no, it shouldn't work! But it has for decades. Look at these dudes. They're still up here. You know? You know, I knew that if Dave had this idea for this thing called Freud, and that I was going to be Freud, then fuck yeah, I'm going to be the best Freud that I can be. Because Dave believed in me, and that's the whole thing. You know, GWAR has taken so many bands out that have given them their chance. You know, my band was one of them. They have supported the arts, particularly in Richmond, in all sorts of ways. Every time we got a tour, Dave would tell me, he's like, dude, I'm fucking proud of you. You know? That meant more to me than any sort of tour we ever did. It meant more to me than...
Brockie! 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 Brockie!
Oh, I do see it. I do.
Clears is going to be a pile of dead bodies there. What an honor to die from the inhaled fumes of Oderus, Urungus.
Brockie! 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 Brockie!
I'm
so much crap. I got black smoke in my eyes.
It is starting to happen.
I'm not even gonna lie, I started crying when the fucking bishop was up there talking.
Yeah, cuttlefish!
That dick firework.
Yeah!
Yep. There they go.
Smells really good. Surprising.
Are they playing horror view?
I think that's
oh my God.